Best of 2020. Welcome to my channel, beauties. My name is Shweta Vijay, and today we are going to be talking about the best of 2020, and we're starting it off with hair oils. This year has been all about self-care because we all were at home, so it was mostly skincare, hair care, body care that we focused on a lot more than makeup. Okay, so I have a lot of hair care products which deserves two videos. Like today it's going to be about hair oil, and the next hair care video would be, you know, miscellaneous. Okay, because hair oil actually helped me this year so much. It really improved the texture of my hair. I know that it is a trend right now to put down hair oils. The West is like, you know, it does nothing for the hair. It's all about the blood circulation much more than the oil. But because of that blood circulation, you know, when you do it frequently itself, it really stimulates hair growth. And I'm a walking, talking, living testament of how hair oil has really, really helped me, okay? Because while I was pregnant, I kept on hearing that post-pregnancy, postpartum hair fall is a real thing. All the new mothers out there, you probably are hearing me right now going like, amen, Shweta. But I know for a fact that I didn't suffer so much of that hair fall as much as what I thought I would. And it's only because I really took care of my hair. And I want to take you through some of my favorite hair oils. A few that I carry forward from last year still is making to the list of 2020 because it's that good. I'll be talking about hair oil and I will break it down to what it actually does. Because asking me like if you have to choose one hair oil out of this, it doesn't make sense because I don't know your hair oil type. Go buy the hair oil that is suited for your hair needs, okay? Go buy the brand that you resonate with. If nothing works for you, no hair products, no hair care, no hair rituals, techniques, then you need to do a blood test. Check out your vitamin D, thyroid, and iron. Most of the times it also could be triggered with the vitamin D deficiency. We are sitting at home, no sunlight, and South Asian in general suffer from vitamin D deficiency. And seek professional help. More than a dermatologist, I think a trichologist is going to help you. Trichology is the study of scalp and hair. A dermatologist can help you, but a trichologist is better level, another level. All right, so let's get started. The first one is the Kayan Yadi Kera Thailam, which I also spoke about last year. It's made it to the list this year. This is from Cortical, a beautiful hair oil. This is a hair oil that is great for thinning hair, for hair loss, for hair that is very dry and brittle. This is that star quality Cortical hair oil, okay? If you go to Cortical, Cortical is something that everyone relies here in Kerala. Everyone believes Cortical like God. So if they go to Cortical and you say that I've got a hair loss problem, I need a hair oil, they'll give you this. This has actually helped a lot of you who bought this after watching my last year's video. Many of you have fallen in love with this hair oil. This is beautiful, very, very affordable. It's got beautiful ingredients and herbs all infused in this one. For hair loss, for hair thinning, this is the one that you can reach out for. The second one that made it to the list, I even spoke about this in the Best of Just Herbs. I hope you've got that video. If you haven't, then please hit the link right there. If you like Just Herbs, it's an Ayurvedic brand. This hair oil, I'm not showing you another bottle that is used. I'm showing you something that is a little decent to look at because everything else has got prints all over it, oily prints. So I am showing you the bottle that I'm taking with me to the UK. I've been saying that for a very long time, but I'm still stuck in India. But this is the Bringraj Brahmi Indian Gooseberry. It's got lovely ingredients. Now, this is the hair oil. It's lighter than the usual hair oil. There is a heaviness to it, but it's a little more lighter than various other hair oils. This is what I've noticed. So usually hair oil is not something that I like to apply at night anymore. I feel 2-3 hours is more than enough. It will hydrate your hair. Before, I used to make the mistake of sleeping with hair oil, and what it really does is it makes your strands a lot more delicate because it's too hydrated and it breaks easy when you're tossing and turning. And another reason I stopped is because of sinus issues. So if you've got sinus problems, applying hair oil all night is a wrong thing to do. It was a mistake I did. So, but this is so light that I can just, instead of applying on my scalp, I usually even apply this on my strands as well if I want that little bit more shine and more hydration in the morning after I take a head bath. This hair oil targets a lot of dull, lackluster hair, okay? So if you have hair that is not giving you that shine and healthy look, this is the hair oil that you could reach out for, as well as premature graying. Indian gooseberry, anything that has got amla in it, Indian gooseberry actually targets premature graying. There's nothing you can do with gray hair if it is hereditary. You can't reverse gray hair, okay? Basically, you can't reverse that. You're stuck with it. But what you can do is you can do certain methods like hair mask and certain rituals like hair oil. You can eat amla, you can do all that so that you can not get an aggressive new gray hair. You can definitely slow down the hair, gray hair that is popping up on your scalp. So these are the oils that you can rely on. Now moving on to another oil that is really, really lovely, that is from Pure by Priyanka Myoho Sampoorna Hair Oil. Again, I mentioned this last year, it has come to the list even now. Last year, when I did the best of 2019 is when she had just launched this, but I got the tester much before. My love for this has superseded a little more than the onion hair oil, which is incredible because onion hair oil I know has transformed a lot of your hair. I'll tell you why I love this a lot more. Not only did it do something to my hair for its shine and for that hydration, making it super soft every time I apply this, I feel this is something that is also perfect for teenagers. It just cools the scalp so lovely. You get the best sleep whenever you apply this hair oil. It has this thing of cooling the scalp really, really well. It's got amazing herbs infused in this. You can actually see the herbs in the bottle. This really cools down a heated scalp, and that is the main issue for a lot of us getting our migraines, our headaches. I know a lot of teenagers face that issue as well. There's a lot of heat, and I just feel that this makes a lot of difference to scalp health. For deep scalp conditioning, this has really, really helped me. It's not for that hair loss or that for hair promoting ingredient. It does have all the lovely ingredient that could do that for you, but what I have noticed is that my scalp health feels a lot more better whenever I use this hair oil. At the same time, I've seen a lot of shine on my hair whenever I use this, and the best sleep. Okay, so now let's move on to the Tribe concept. This is the 90 day miracle oil. I wanted to show you the old bottle that I have, but I just got the new packaging, and look how stellar this one is. This is so, so pretty. The new logo, the new look of the website, the new packaging, everything. They have really stepped up their A game. Congratulations to Tribe Concept, because it's looking really, really classy. What I also love about the inner packaging out here is that it no longer comes in that plastic bottle. It just shows the brand's growth and success, okay? And now it comes with a glass bottle. It also comes with that pump applicator, which makes it less messier, a lot more easier for you to get to dispense the oil. And it's the same goodness of the hair oil. There's nothing that has changed in its formulation. It's the same good hair oil in a new packaging. That's about it, okay? Now, please keep in mind that this does have vetiver. So vetiver is something that is like an essential oil. It is used for, vetiver is used in a lot of hair products because it really helps with dandruff, and it also helps with, lice. The base of this oil is black seed oil. You know, all these oils that I've been showing you, it has got different base because most of the hair oil has got a coconut base. This has also got bakuchi, okay? And that is an ingredient that is fabulous for gray hair. So all in all, this is a hair oil. Again, it says 90 day miracle oil only because it's basically a challenge that the brand is giving you, that you will see a difference within 90 days, and they are not lying about it, okay? I've crossed way more than that. I discovered this last year, mid of last year, and it's a beautiful hair oil that actually helps with the a little bit of that, hair loss. Okay, it's not going to stop hair loss completely, but it does help with dandruff. It does help, again, like the Just Herb one, it helps with that gray hair. But I've noticed that my hair, whenever I apply this, gets a little less frizzier. Unless you are allergic to vetiver. Okay, I'm just putting it out there. Keep that in mind. Not a hair oil fragrance that is appealing, to be honest. It's not my favorite smell because it's got that very toasty aroma, okay? It's something that I'm not a big fan of, but it has made a lot of difference to my hair at the same time. Next hair oil that made it to the list, and this is an all-rounder hair oil, and that is the Neeli Bringadi hair oil, okay? This is the intensive hair treatment oil from Shesha Ayurveda. Now, Shesha Naturals, Shesha Beauty has turned into Shesha Ayurveda. They've got their certification, they always had that, but they wanted to change that entire name because the certification that they have is basically what even an Ayurvedic doctor can prescribe their products, okay? So they wanted to change the entire look of it. You can check out the new website. It is completely live with the new name right now. Neely Bringadi, I mean, there are Bringadi oils, and then there is Neely Bringadi, okay? So the Superman of all Bringadi oils. I feel the oil that is derived from cow's milk, buffalo milk, goat milk, you know, there's so many wonderful ingredients in this. It's definitely not vegan, but everything about this just makes your hair feel so super hydrated, smooth, silky. You know, it gives that hair growth. It just provides the nourishment. You know, it's a wonderful, wonderful Bringadi oil. Okay, Neely Bringadi to the rescue of all the Bringadi oils. I just love this one. But this hair oil is fantastic for hair growth, for reducing hair fall, for premature gray hairs, for you know, scalp health, for dandruff, whatever it is, this hair oil is incredible. Okay, highly, highly recommend this. The same thing goes for the Bringadi oil from Karma Ayurveda, which a hair oil, I had a little bit of it and I left it at my in-laws place. So I'm just going to insert the picture out here. It's a beautiful hair oil, one of my favorite hair oil from Karma Ayurveda. Karma Ayurveda for me, Forest Essential Karma Ayurveda, they are a little posh, okay? They are like the high-end or, you know, luxury skincare and hair care brand. I love Karma Ayurveda a lot more, to be honest. Their Kumkumadi, their hair oils, their certain products from Karma, is that's very, very good. If you want to know the best of Karma, please let me know. I shall do a video of that. Slightly expensive, but they are Bringadi oil. It's a treatment oil, and trust me when I tell you, it has the ability to transform your hair, and I have seen that. I've seen my hair improve so much with this when I was introduced to this 4 years ago by my sister, who went through so many treatments. Her hair was in a very questionable stage, okay? And I have seen it transform with this hair oil. So I'm so happy that she introduced me to the Karma Ayurveda one. Again, it's got beautiful ingredients that really helps. So that hair oil is basically an intensive hair treatment oil that is used for very dry, brittle hair. Okay, if your hair is breaking, I'm talking about your strands, and you feel that it's thinning, basically that is the hair oil you reach out for. It is beautiful. If you're a fan of Karma Ayurveda, then Bringadi is their best seller, rightfully so. Now let's move on to another hair oil, which I also don't have with me. Regret not taking it with me when I came down here, but guys, I didn't think I was going to get stuck here for a very long time. But it's a hair oil that, it's my SOS oil, okay? It's a no-brainer oil. It's one of those oils that when you reach a stage when there is no help, then that is the oil that you reach out for. It is an oil that has also helped many cancer patients, and I know that because I had a friend's friend who was going through a chemotherapy process, and she used this oil and it really helped her as well. So it is called the Jamaican Black Castor Oil. I go for the Sunny Isle one. It's beautiful. Apparently it's now available in Amazon India as well as Flipkart. Okay, there's a sale happening at Flipkart. It's for $9.99. Don't know about the authenticity of it. It's one of my go-to oil. If there's that one oil that I keep telling people that they need when they have lost their hair, basically, and they want to see baby hair growing, makes your hair so much more thicker when you keep using it. Again, the fragrance, the smell of it is not at all pleasant. It's quite offensive, to be honest. It's very unlike a normal castor oil. It is thicker, it's darker, it's more difficult to wash it off. But when you apply this, you can mix it up with any other oil, you know, to on your scalp, basically. It's a fabulous oil. Now let's move on to another star hair oil, and that is from Vilva. This is the hair growth oil. I have mentioned this time and again. I think this has been featured even last year. I keep featuring this every time. This is a hair growth oil. If you can't get the Jamaican Black Castor Oil, then try this one out. This is beautiful. This actually has helped me with my hair fall problem. My hair fall issue was a lot more, like I said, after I gave birth. But it helped in a way because of this. I just feel that this and the next oil, you know, did that same magic as the Jamaican Black Castor Oil, okay? Which I'll just show you in a bit. This is so lovely. Again, an overall oil meant for hair loss, meant for thinning hair, meant for healthy scalp, meant for healthy hair strands. It just makes your hair shiny, it makes your hair soft, it makes your hair, it grows your hair. I've seen an inch of my hair also grow with this one within a month and a half. It's basically and one of their best sellers from Vilva. It has transformed many, many people's hair, and I highly, highly recommend this hair oil. I'm finishing it off with another hair oil which actually does something for your scalp and for promoting hair growth, and that is the Juicy Chemistry Chili, Horsetail and Black Seed Oil. And oh boy, I think it is because of that chili seed oil that actually kind of gives you that tingling effect. It stimulates the blood circulation, and it does something. Okay, so for a very lazy blood circulation that happens out here, this does something. It's more like a serum, to be honest. It's a hair oil, but I look at it as a serum because this is something I apply even at night. Okay, when you have bald spots that happens due to stress, I'm talking about stress spots, this one has come to the rescue. And in that spot, I have actually seen small hair follicles grow. So this is one of those hair oil that is basically meant for, you know, isolated spots that don't have hair. Or basically, even if you want to apply this on its own all over your scalp for hair growth, it will help you at the same time. You can mix it up with the coconut oil if you feel that it's a bit too strong for your sensitive scalp, but I like to apply it on its own. I feel the magic and the potency by its own does a lot of wonders than mixing it up. Wonderful hair oil. A mixture of this and that Vilva Miracle Hair Growth Oil is just a match made in heaven. Apply this a lot more, let it sit for 1 hour, then apply the Miracle Hair Growth Oil from roots to all the way, you know, to the end of your hair. Your hair is going to thank you for it. So guys, that ends the top hair oil of 2020. My favorites, a few I carried forward from last year. I mean, who are we kidding? These are amazing. That's why I had to reintroduce you to it. I probably will use this even in 2021. It is that good, okay? Because you guys keep on asking me, your hair has improved, your hair has improved. What is it that you're doing? It's the hair oil treatment, which everyone is dismissing at the moment. Nothing like our good old chumpy with a very good old oil. So I shall see you in my next best of or my next video, whatever that is. And until later, bye for now. And do leave your feedback in the comment section, yeah?